Working is working. Everything's working. Yay! Hi everyone, welcome to the stream! How are you guys doing today? Is this working? I think the lighting is okay. Okay, all right. Hi everyone! Oh, that's gorgeous. Hi! Hi Resident Bard, hi Geekettes, hi Clockface, hi John, hi Matt. How are you guys doing today? Hi guys! Sorry for the delay. Some stuff had to update, and I had to get water and stuff, but hi! I'm glad the lighting looks good. You never know with new stream setups. Oh my gosh, 7 months! 7 months! Thank you so much for resubscribing, John! Wow. Alright. Who's ready to do some drawing and not have a power outage? Knock on wood. this is, I was working on this today while we were gaming, guys, during the Seattle 2098 game. Oh, thanks, Finn! Welcome to the stream! I was working on this during the, Seattle 2098 today, because, gosh dang it, I have so much art that I haven't been able to finish, so much fan art and stuff that I haven't been able to finish. Because of moving, and I was like, gosh dang it, I'm gonna finish it. So, I finished this, but I was really proud of it, so I kind of wanted to show you guys. I drew Delirium, and I'm very pleased with it. Very, very pleased with it. I'm very, very pleased with that. Aw, thanks, guys! But yeah, so today we don't have a lot of Feridust commissions on the docket. We have two that if those people show up, we will work on. I may just eventually work on Lucas's bust, because, oh my gosh! Hi, Heart of Handprints, thank you so much for resubscribing. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. I'm glad you like this. For those of you that don't know, this was requested on my charity live stream earlier in June. Man, it's been a month. It's been a month since then. By Melba to draw Delirium. And then I did it and I liked it so much that I just continued it. Hi Amethyst, welcome to the stream! You would love to have this as a print on canvas? Ooh. That would be cool. I mean, that is a possibility. That is something you can do on Redbubble, though. I would not get a lot of money from it from Redbubble. I definitely want to put this as possible a print on my Etsy store for sure. I want this as a print. Just a print. Would be amazing. You have a coin purse of fairy dust? Well, this is the stream to use it. I was just saying that I do not have a lot of stuff to draw today. So I was probably going to. There is a shortage of commissions today. I have this that I have to work on for Lucas, but he's not here. So, I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. Also, this is the new playlist that Daniel so wonderfully found me on Spotify. So I hope you guys like it. For the 45 minutes that we were able to stream on Saturday, it worked out okay. That is true. There's a mermaid. Oh my gosh. There's a mermaid that did not get completed. That is very true. So I might just have to finish this eventually, even if Lucas isn't here. Oh, you want me to draw six? Oh, that'd be so fun. And then I also have a Tellarite that I need to do the line art for whenever Dark Leo is here. With pancakes. And then we could also work on this piece as we just go along. Because we really haven't made much progress with it because, oh man, we're just all over the place recently. So, I am, alright, it's looking like we'll do Sam or Six from our game. I'm totally down for that. Yes, do it. I'll just have a backlog. Do it, do it, do it. Yay! Another quick doodle! What would you like me... What would you like me to continue working on your clock face portrait, clock face? Yes, alright. Great. There's a lot to be done for that one, so I'm very excited to continue it. Also, I just want to say, hi guys, it's so good to see you. I hope you guys liked the... What we could accomplish on Saturday. I know it wasn't ideal since there was a power outage, but I hope you enjoyed the AMA and the impromptu house tour. This weekend's been kind of a doozy, honestly, from Saturday's power outage to Sunday, where I had spent like the entire day cleaning, and then woke up in the middle of night with heartburn and was pretty much very out of commission yesterday. And then, you know, now is recovering day, so this weekend was a doozy. No, we don't know what caused the power outage. It was on our provider's end. Actually, it was pretty funny. So we, after my phone died and the stream was no longer, we were basically just like getting everything ready and then started making dinner. And then the power came on for like 2 seconds. And then we were like, okay, maybe like it was, I think it came on at like 6:30-ish. And we're like, huh, okay, it's an hour earlier than it said. And then, like, in 10 minutes later, it frickin' died. Again. And then we waited for a while, and then a solid 30 minutes after that, around 7-ish, it came on again, and it stayed on for a while. And so Miranda decided to go try to bake her cake again, and then and then 10 minutes after Miranda started baking her cake again, the power went out once again, and she lives in the basement, and so from just down below, we just heard the most guttural, no! It was a time. Saturday was a time. Yes, please send me the Google Doc in a PM. I would very much appreciate that. I was looking for it earlier, but I couldn't find it. I was this close to DMing you at a too late hour about the SP fanfic that had me second kid. Oh my gosh, Amethyst, oh my gosh. Thank you for not sending that to me at a too late hour, but telling me now. That is perfect. I want to hear all of your thoughts. I want to hear them all. Alright, and I will... There we go. There it is. There is the doc. Alright. Sweet! Thank you. He's not wearing a mask? What the heck? What in the actual heck? That's not okay. Oh my gosh! One of your friends is buying you one of those Team Rocket masks? That's awesome! I'll be prepared for Pokemon Go raids. Yes! You'll be so prepared. Who do I need to fight? As well as some of the other social media. Yes! No less one. Yes. It might take you a while to get it, but it will be extremely worth it. Somatic anticom type of complete thoughts. I feel you on that one. But also, how's everyone doing today? How's everyone? Ha! Haku, welcome to the stream! How's everyone's day going? How is everything for you guys? How are y'all doing? How was your weekend? Was it better than mine? Was it less crazy than mine? I would love to hear about it. Oh, also this weekend, I bought a game called Summer in Mara. I think we talked about it a little bit on either Saturday or another day. I don't remember off the top of my head. But I played a little bit of it too. And it's very pretty. I haven't gotten very far in it, and I really want to continue to play it. But I have, oh my gosh. Aww. Matt, thank you so much for gifting us up to Amethyst. Amethyst, you have a 3-month subscriber badge. You're a 4-month subscriber. Yay. Welcome back to Having Wings. I'll stick Dolly on them. She gives less than 0 fuck. Wait, I bought a bush pack that Jen Bartel recommended on Twitter, and I'm trying to, and they're phenomenal. Yes! That's amazing! Oh my gosh, Jen is so cool. She gives such great art advice. If you're interested in getting into art, highly recommend checking her out. She also apparently lives in Minneapolis, in the Minneapolis area. So like, I only a little bit aspire to be her, you know. Because she lives in my area and does exactly what I want to do, so, you know. Yes, she does! She does! I learned about it because, not too long ago, I think it was last year, in April, there was, like, a huge snowstorm in Minneapolis, and she tweeted about it. And I was like, wait, does she live here? And apparently she lives here! And I was like, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, definitely read Blackbird. It's so good. So good. I actually have it, and the art in it is phenomenal. Can I borrow Dolly? Tempting headphones have become too much at 12 Star Reserve. Understandable, Amethyst. I totally get it. Let me know if the music needs to be turned down or if it's too loud or the volume or whatever, because still trying to figure out this new playlist. Are we talking about chillin'? I don't know. What? I don't know what shillin' is. I just know that she wrote a comic called Blackbird. I don't know what shillin'. Whatever. Please explain. Is it time to order? Cleona, welcome to the stream. And yeah, I knew that there was a Beetlejuice musical. Actually, the reason I knew that there was a Beetlejuice musical, this is kind of funny, is that I saw the you might not know this since you're from Germany, but every year on Thanksgiving there's a thing called the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, and there's like musical numbers that you can that are like snippets of that musical is premiered. I guess it's sort of like advertisements for musicals on Broadway at the time. And one of them was Beetlejuice the Musical that I did not know was a thing until I saw it in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Ah, Shillin is a DeviantArt user for his comic named Blackbird. Then I can look it up. I don't think so. It's called, oh, Carsifonids. There's character in it named Blackbird. Got it. No, Jen Bartel, I don't think she writes it. She's the artist for it. Is the artist for a comic named Blackbird. Highly recommend checking it out. As far as I know, there's only one volume of it, but I'm not sure. I haven't picked up a second volume, but I would highly recommend looking it up. It's beautiful. It's what Tasteless Movie. Yeah, you should totally check it out then. Oh, I'm sure it definitely feels as weird as the movie. Matt! Is there a way someone can watch a musical? I'd say the easiest way is to look for it on YouTube. It might be in segments, but I don't know if it's not. Hi Magnus, welcome to the stream! Yeah, please do send me some things, that'd be awesome. Coughs. Sick, yeah, exactly, clock face. Does anyone know of a comic set in space and one of the themes is found family? Amazing. Segway, yes! I have a comic named The Phoenix! That's what the phoenix is below my face! If you would like to read it, it is on Tapas, Webtoon, and my website. Currently, we are just starting Intermission 2. Chapters 1, 2, and Intermission 1 are all done. You can watch them wherever you can watch them. You can read them fully in a fast format. You can binge them even. Real quick, and it's great. Do it. I forgot our commands. It's okay. Also important about Shillin's comic, Slim's Fist on Table. Lesbians! That is a very important note. Good selling point. Totally worth it. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Moz, for being on top of that. Ooh, really? I don't know how fast UPS is. I know I sent it, I think, on Wednesday? I think I went to the post office on either Wednesday or Tuesday. I couldn't remember. I think it's Wednesday. I wouldn't have gone on a Tuesday. So, I hope you get it soon, Matt. There's 6 issues of Blackbird, but only 1 in print. I can go pick it up. Old Man Woe, welcome to the stream! Welcome! I see you have... oh my gosh, you've got the Aki heart and the Delevly Excite. That's amazing! Look at those emotes. I'm gonna go see if I can pull Blackbird off the shelf real quick. Because we've been talking about it. I wanna go see. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna go see. Let's see if I can find it. Real quick. If I can't find it, just off the top of my head. Oh, thank you. The toucan is so cute. I love the toucan. The toucan is amazing. I found it. It is, so from what I can see, it's like, there's 6 issues of it, but it's like in sort of like a graphic novel format. So it's more of like, it's kind of like in volumes and books rather than like issue formats. So yeah, it says collects Blackbirds number 1 through 6. So, but look at how pretty this art is. Look at it. Jen Bartel's, like, art is, like, seriously one of my color inspirations for a lot of things. It's like, man, the colors that Jen Bartel creates with her stuff is so beautiful. I'm trying to find the page that, like, really, here it is. Here, look at this beast. Look at this beast. Look at this. It's so pretty. Her colors are amazing. There we go. Oh. There's a panel. Here we go. This is the panel I was talking about. It's like the beast is like over some, like, look at that. I aspire to have the coloration that is like this. Man. Man, it's so cool. Anyways, highly recommend it. Very pretty. This is Black Bard. Yes. Well, the art is by Jen Bartel. The writing is by Sam Humphries. The art, I mean, the story is also freaking amazing, but the art is phenomenal. Yeah, so her colors are seriously something that is so inspirational for me. That, like, I aspire to have art that looks like that eventually, one day. I mean, if you kind of can't tell of my coloring techniques when it comes to people, let's do this. If you kind of can't tell the coloring scheme for people between my art and her art, you can kind of see the inspiration. Thank you. I really appreciate that. But I don't see any resemblance at all. Definitely an inspiration. Thank you, Clockface. Yes, you cannot. No one repeat Clockface's advice. But also, maybe go check it out. Wouldn't it be terrible if that was a thing that people could do? All right. Artists being influenced by other artists, unrealistic, blocked. Exactly, yeah. I mean, how, I can't be, it has to come from my brain. It can't come from anywhere else. All right. Well, we've got some trees down. So I think, we have a lot more to get done with this piece, but people have thrown a lot of their fairy dust at me, so I think it's time to draw some more, some quick doodles today. I think it's quick doodle time. No. Near me. There we go. I think it's quick doodle time. I think it's quick doodle time. I think it's quick doodle time. Save this real quick. Learning to draw. I have to draw for my imagination, being a more learned artist. References. All the references. Exactly. I unplugged one of... Oh, no. It was... Oh, no. That would have been so bad. I unplugged one of my mother's. Oh, delirium. I'm so proud of this, too. I just keep coming back to it, being like, I accomplished something today. I accomplished something. Ah, Thanks, Old Man Woat. I really appreciate that. I worked on this earlier today, and I was like, man, oh man, this is fun. I like looking at it up close, but it's really fun to look at it from far away. Nico, welcome to the stream! Welcome. How are you doing today? Alright, I think we'll do six first, and then we will do clock face. Let's see if I can get into the quick doodle mood. Thank you so much for that clip, Matt. Thank you. Well, hopefully you can get it soon. Magnus. You're at 72k. You are so close to getting that colorless full body. That's insane. That looked like a mural of Alice that Eve would spray on a wall somewhere. I can see that. Okay, clock. That's what I'm doing. Matt, if you want to give me a quick reference image or description of what six looks like, or if you just want to just see what I got. Ooh, 68k! Because they slowed down the gain on my channel points and spent some on a long and hot day. Yeah. We probably will have to change the channel point prices if they did change the rate that you guys get the channel points. Because that's just not fair. I'm sure that's not what it was, but that's where my mind went instantly. Yeah, that's not what it was. It's Delirium. I finished the Delirium piece that Melba asked me to do during my charity stream. Yeah, it's Delirium from Sandman. Save this real quick. Oh, my OP of fairy dust collecting. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that makes more sense. Alright. Six. Find that reference. Yay! Alright. I'm excited. While you're finding the reference, I'll continue to color some trees. Because, damn it, I've been working at this for over a month. I'm gonna get it finished! Than the plot of Sandman. a lot of different things is the plot of Sandman. A lot of it has to do with mortals going crazy. That is true. The library would hopefully have a copy of it. It's very popular. And if not, shame on them. spoilers, he chooses to die because it's a very short book. Ooh, yes, all right. Let's work on this. Let's look at this. Ooh, okay. Okay. I can work with this. I can work with this. I can work with this. Oh no, what happened to Chester? What happened to Chester? It's like 2 pages. Yeah, Salmon is actually just 2 pages of story and 600 pages of Neil Gaiman's concept art. Exactly, yep. That's exactly, that's all Sandman is, you're right. It's just 2 pages long. Alright. And the problem is pancakes and freckles. Got it. Well, I think this means that we're time for a quick doodle chaos! Oh, my screen went dark right as I was showing it to the camera. Alright, 20 minutes on the clock! Starting now! Oh no! Is Chester usually a drama queen? He sounds kind of like a drama queen. Enjoy lurking, Magnus. Bye. Great selection from layers. Yes, I'm so glad. I'm glad I could give you that gift. It's a very it's such a good tool. All right, Chester is a huge drama queen. Got it. That's all I need to know. Everyone said hi. Mm-hmm. Everyone said hi because they saw you walk in the room. They can't see you dancing. He's waved. Damn, Damien. Hi, my background classified, Daniel. Yep, he's working right now. He's finishing up some coasters. Now he's upset because...
Does anyone know what that means?
I don't think so. Don't think so. Don't think anyone knows what that means. Waves back at Daniel. Oh yay, I'm glad you're digging the new playlist. This is a very fun playlist. I'm liking it a lot.
Is that my playlist?
Yep. It's a good selection. Got the pose, now to do the... Now to do the other parts. My typing is sneaky when I do this. Oh my gosh. All people bitch about wearing masks. I'm extremely comfortable sitting here in my mask drawing. Ooh! That's awesome. Does your masks, like, fog up your glasses? Run warm, so wearing a mask, I get really overheated like I ended up being that sweat again in line at the grocery, but it's... Hey, Craft Focus! Welcome to the stream! No, exactly. My glasses fog up, like, a whole bunch when I wear masks, but you know, oh well. That's just how it's gonna have to be. I've watched that TikTok like 12 times. Closing a folded tissue under the elastic helps a lot. You fold a regular tissue and tape slash adhere to the top edge of the mask. It can mediate most of all of that. Not all the fogging. Ooh! I have to get tissues first, but okay. Would toilet paper work? Because I don't own any tissues. Cool. I'm just wearing contacts a lot. Oh. How are you doing, Craft Focus? Welcome to the stream. I know I said that already, but I would like to reiterate. How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. You have a lighter one on order? That's awesome, old man. Old man, well, I really, 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 really hope that helps. I really hope that helps you not get overheated. I have wire in my mask too, but it doesn't seem to help. I'm not excited for the hands. I gave myself hands to draw, and I'm not excited. Why do I do this to myself? Yes, get yourself some water, Haku. Come on. Don't dehydrate yourself. Or it's just, I want to draw this thing, and then, fuck, I have to draw this thing. Exactly. I thought it would be cute, and then I was like, why? No! I mean, I have no one to complain to other than myself. This is all me. I drew the sketch. This is no one's fault but mine. I know, look at how cute. Our newest member of the Seattle 2098 X-Men. They are extremely fast. So as I finish up this quick doodle, I would like to ask, what are you guys all doing this week? What are your guys' plans for this week? I know not all of you live in the U.S., but in the U.S. this week is the 4th of July weekend. I'm just curious if anyone has any plans, or if you're not planning on celebrating 4th of July this year, which is also totally valid. I would love to be part of the choir of watchers. Going as far from said explosion as possible. Great idea. There are so many explosions, so many fireworks, freaking everywhere going on right now. It's ridiculous. Same, Clark Base, same. All right. I think I found a hack. Yeah, 4th of July is this Saturday. Some family or socially distancing gathering. I haven't decided if I feel comfortable with that yet. Understandable. Completely understandable. You know what? Good enough. Hand is good enough. so much for gifting a sub to Odds and Ends. Sub sniped! Exactly. You're in here for like 2.5 seconds and you're already subscribed. Welcome back to Having Wings, Odds and Ends. Alright, don't think I missed anything else. I think I caught up on chat and I did a lot. I did a quick doodle. Yes, multitasking. You got an emote? Aww, it's the Pride Flower Penguin. So cute. Ooh, awesome. What did you do outside? It's very warm where we are too. Apparently it's 85 out right now. I did not know that because I was not outside. I have not yet been outside. Have fun lurking, Matt. Have fun dewatering. With an efficient workflow. Yes! Efficient workflow! Alright. Guts to sign. I'll sign this shoulder over here. Oh, that is nice to be active. That sounds awesome, Odds and Ends. Oh, it's totally okay. Definitely go have some dinner. Thank you so much for stopping by. Hopefully I'll see you later. Bye! And dewater. Oh, he says at break and we need to go rewater and dewater. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. We need to rewater and then dewater. I mean dewater and then rewater. That's the correct way to do it. Alright. Shall we, what do you guys think? Shall we go back to doing some Radius, or shall we go to our second quick doodle of the day and continue to work on Clock Face, which I should actually just pull up. I will grab that real quick. Oh man. Looking at the delirium I was able to finish on stream, and then looking at the delirium that I spent a few more hours on is insane. It's so different and so pretty. Oh. Ah. More quick doodles. All right, one is for drinking, one is for tinkling. Very, very true. Clock Face. All right. Is it Friday yet? Ooh, what's on? Did I not know it? Is there something happening on Friday that I don't know about? What's happening? Also, Heavenies. Hi, welcome to the stream. All the quick doodles. All right, let's do it. Well, we have Tuesday. It is currently Tuesday. That is a weird thing to say. That's a weird thing to say, that it's currently Tuesday. A long day at work. I just want the weekend to be now. Got it. I completely understand. I feel you on that one. Oh man, do I feel you on that one. I'm extremely tired. All right. What is a weekend? I mean, I think I'm tired because I'm not tired because of the work, but because of my work. I think I'm tired because of the weekend. A lot happened this weekend. Yeesh. A lot happened this weekend. I had a blackout. There was a power outage. There was a power outage. There was a house cleaning on Sunday. And I was sick yesterday. So, like, the past 3 days have been a lot. So, alright. But let's work on clock face. Alright, 20 minutes on the clock, starting... Nope, I clicked the wrong. Starting now! I'm a little better today, I'm just really tired. And also, my anxiety's been kind of kicking my ass recently, but what can you do? I know, I really love this. I really, really love this. Let's see if we can finish it in 20 minutes. I kind of doubt it. This seems really too cool and this is one of those pieces that I want to make really cool and intricate. LH, I really appreciate that. Yeah, I had really, really bad heartburn. I woke up at like 3 a.m. On Sunday night to Monday with like extremely bad heartburn. And I was able to get back to sleep, but I did not sleep very well. And so I kind of emailed a whole bunch of people yesterday and then sat on the couch and played Breath of the Wild until dinner time. I feel like you should do what you want to do. I mean, true. Does anyone else have any quick doodles that they want to do today? Or do anything else that they want to do today? Because I don't want to, I mean, we don't have a lot of commissions, Fairdust commissions on the roster right now, so I do have the time. I made a pun and I didn't even know. Throw me in the pungent. Wasn't even paying attention to my puns. Pun alert. Thank you, Graph Focus. Thanks. Thank you, John. I appreciate that. I live in the pungent. We all live in the pungent together. I'm a pungent troll. Bye, Hemenes. Thank you so much for stopping by. It was good to see you. Have a good time getting dinner. Long live the brigade. Yes. Thank you, Hemenes. Long live. Feel free to come back after your dinner. We'll be streaming in for another hour and a half. I know I started late, but I do need to eat dinner on time today. So, that's what we're doing. I need to make more puns. Well, I'm hockey, I accept. Instead of hockey with hockey. Hockey from now on. Yeah. No pressure if you don't want to. Just throwing that out there. You are the Pungeon Master. We've got a Pungeon Master and we've got a Pungeon Troll. We're fully stocked out on Pungeon people. Pungeon people. I feel like that's like... Yo, what's up, my punching people? I am Killer Hockey. Because I type that and I do not grit. I am Killer Hockey. Or Hacky. It could be like Hacky Sack. Haku is now a Killer Hacky Sack. Dibs on punching Iron Maiden. I got that piercing wit. Oh my god. I'd pronounce it like hikey? Sure. Yes, Killer Hacky Sack. Oh my gosh. The punishment in pungent is to be pungent. Oh no! Tis I, the Killer Hacky Sack. Just because it sounds better. High key. Yeah. I see that. We've got hair highlights. Time for some texture brushes. There's a chain. Put it on the wrong layer. Crap. There we go. texture brushes. Make clothes textured. Woo! Wait, what? I missed a lot. Hoof! Bye, old man Vote. Thank you so much for hanging out. I hope that your professional call work goes well. I got more names. I get stronger. Yes. Collect those nicknames. Yes! Clock face looks awesome. Oh, thank you! I really appreciate that. Make weird faces. Maybe they'll turn off the video. Clock face also looks good. Both are good. I know. That's the curse is the wrong layer. The wrong layer curse gets me every time. Photoshop. Photoshop hates it when I control Z. I don't know why. Oh, really? It transcended with some new fun brushes? Ooh, I'm excited. I'm excited to see it. I'm known to attempt, you are known to attempt to eat dice or lick them? Hagu, that's not good for you. Don't eat dice. Don't eat dice! There we go. They make click-clack and they're pretty and they're mouse-sized. No! They may look like candy, but they're not candy! You're rolling now, one under con save if you eat dice. Ugh. LH is not wrong. No more dice eating. I'm gonna get candy dice and eat them right in front of my D&D group. Amazing. What a power play. What a power move. Oh my gosh. Oh I'm glad that your personal dice are very clean. That makes me very happy. I'm glad you're taking care of yourself in that respect. Because of your impulsivity of stuffing them in your mouth. They're choking hazards for a reason! I've got 4 minutes. How much done can I get in four? How much done can I get in 4 minutes? I don't know why. Ever since the charity stream, I've gotten worse at Quick Doodles. I've gotten worse. Maybe my brain has Quick Doodle burnout. Aw, thanks, Amethyst. It was the giraffe. Thanks. Yeah, but this has taken me 3 Quick Doodles worth to do it. Gaddy Cornea, welcome to the stream! How are you doing? I can't be this a lot of detail. Okay, guys. Yeah, Clarkface has scammed their way into a full bust. I will use all of my channel points to finish. Oh my gosh. How many channel points do you have, Clockface? I've got a minute left. I need to find a good lace texture for this. Just do a happy watermelon, you'll be back in stride. Welcome to the stream, Dad. How are you doing? But I will get more. Only AK, but I will get more. Good to know. You had a lot stored up. Oh, shush. That's about as far as we got in another 20 minutes. We've got... I mean, we're not too far away from finished, I guess. I guess you could say. I have not met them. Have fun walking, Bo! See you soon, LH. All right. That was two quick doodles. Two quick doodles down. Yes, very true. Following us makes us really happy and shows us your interest in getting a subscription. Because you hang on chat long enough, you'll get a sub if you want it or not. Very true. Thank you for the generous threat, Haku. Love you, Nightbot. Oh, no worries. Welcome back, Cleona. Welcome back. I'm glad you think this looks amazing. Clockface has a very good imagination, I will say. Aw, thanks, Gaddy. I really appreciate that. Bree, stop drawing. You already turned off the timer. Stop it. I need to put my pencil down. Evil clock! Taking all my time away? Exactly. Oh, Haku! Thank you so much for gifting the subscription to Cleona. Cleona, welcome back to having wings! You're a 2-month subscriber. You're only 1 month away from having a new badge. I dare not have noticed before. Alright. Saving. We've got... Okay, so what we have left to finish on this is finishing up the rest of the shading. Cleaning up the rest of the colors. Adding some highlights. And then... I think that's about it. You cannot hide from my unending sight. Alright. We've done 6 and clock face. Oh, this is looking so good! I'm really proud of this so far. If I'm feeling tired, I just need to go back and look at Delirium. Huh. So good. So pretty. Haku, I'll try my best to hide. Don't hide! Come and hang out with us! Come and hang out with us, Cleona. And I'll make sure you have your wings. Yes. Oh, I think the reason you have a little, like, silver star, Haku, is because you're a tier 2 subscriber. I think that's the reason. Because does Nico have that? I'll scroll up and see. No, he does not. I think it's because you're a tier 2 subscriber. Seeing this is time for clock face cosplay, I guess. Yes! I mean, it's definite. It has a very, is it Invisible Sun vibe, I think? Gaddy! Oh, look at those. The Pride Heart, the Honk emote. Oh my gosh. Look at all those. Look at all those good emotes. Has drawn that Delirium today. I mean, it didn't take me just today. I also worked on it on Sunday. It took me, I think, about another 6 more hours on top of 6 more hours on top of the 40 minutes that I did on stream. So, Invisible Sun. It's got a very big Invisible Sun vibe. Oh, heart honk. Oh my gosh. Oh, I finally, the other day, I don't remember in which chat, but I finally have the full Pride heart hands. I was so excited. Surrealism. How long am I gonna stream today? I'm streaming until about 7:30-ish my time, since I started late today. Yeah, you are the cosplay clock face. Yay! My hands inside the hard hands, so cute. It is 6:10, so we've got about an hour and a half-ish. Which we are about half hour and a half into the stream so far. I think since I finished the quick doodle of the 2 quick doodles that we've gotten so far, I think now is a good time to take a quick break. I have run out of water, and I need to rehydrate and dehydrate. I might work on just finish a quick few things on this Radia's piece, because gosh dang it, I've been working on this for over a month and I've barely gotten anything done, and I need to finish it. I need to finish it! I need to stop making new fan art before I finish my other fan art. The hard hand and the goose. I love it. I love it. Love it, Craft Focus. Hail Hydrate! Exactly. Exactly. But as I just do a quick few things, is there anything coming up in July that you guys are excited about? Because I don't know if there's anything coming up in July that I'm super excited about. I don't know a lot of things that are happening in July, but I mean, there's so much to get excited about. There's so many, like, I have bought so many new video games recently. Because of the Steam Summer Sale, that I'm very excited to play. Look at all the pride in my chat! Look at all of the pride! Also, I just wanted to say to everyone, since we're almost at the end, we are at the end of June, happy pride, everyone! Happy pride! It's pride all the time, but happy pride. There's so much Ace Pride here, love it. Happy Pride, everyone. I hope you guys had a good Pride. A good Pride Wrath month. Yes, the bisexual one! I will say that this Ace Pride emote, I think it's Ace, I'm getting the color schemes correctly. This Pride Koala, freaking love it. July to-do list, save Avery, save Seattle, exactly. The Ace Pride Koala is like the cutest freaking thing. I think this is the only buy one of the new emotes that were released. I think this is the only buy one. Oh yes, look at that pride shrug. I love it. But there is the pride hands. There is the bisexual pride hands. You painted that unicorn? Oh yes, happy pride, everyone. loving all of these pride emotes in chat. It makes me so happy. I'm gonna finish these tiny little trees, and then we're gonna take a quick break, and then I'll come back and we'll hang out some more. Work on more radius. Because gosh dang it, I wanna continue working on this because I really like it. Save, okay. Yes, everyone save. Everyone who is working right now, save their work. I will do so in a second. Tiny baby trees. Yes, the tiny baby trees. And remember, for everyone that wants to learn how to draw trees, just draw a whole bunch of squiggles that are branching off of each other. You'll get to a tree, it'll look like a tree eventually, I promise. Oh no! Oh, that was a close call. Yes, thank you for the reminder. Could you imagine if CSP didn't save? That would have been absolutely horrible. Yes, we are pretty much all mods in chat right now. It's pretty much where we're at. Mod clock face, easy solution. You don't ruin anything. No ruining over here. I love having you here, clock face. You ruin nothing. Better mod everyone. Yeah, everyone, then everyone will be on an equal playing field. And we'll just have only swords in chat. All right. We've definitely populated the background with a lot of trees. Okay. I think we are currently good.
picking up the pieces that I lost in the lobby. I put you against the wall, you had us body to body. I can't help the way you make me feel, it's so hard to copy. Let's find common ground, meet me in a lost and found, yeah. Dark days turning into dark nights. I hit the strip and spin it all, I'm having hard times. I reminiscing at me looking through the archives. I seen a picture of you looking like a star shines. And you're bright, 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 bright. Like the lights on a fight night, night. Love hit me like a mic, mic, mic. You know I'ma get it right, right, right. So stay. Even though your heart cold, ski slope, I really hope the song bringing me close.
Hi everyone, I have why is the door open? Whatever. I just realized that the door was open. Hi everyone, I am back. I have rehydrated and dehydrated. I'm all good, I've got more water. Also, welcome back, old man. Welcome back. Thanks, Daniel. Yes, thank you. Also, look who I brought! Pua is back! Pua is back from not being in the box! Solid hook kick. 7 out of 10. Pua's back! I got him out of the box. Got her out of the box. Got them out of the box. They're back. Mwah. I will continue to snuggle Pua throughout the stream. It's very important. I'll just put it down here. Because we don't have Ash. We'll just have Pua. Mars more like an 11 out of 10. It's Pua. Yes, it is. It is. Pua's back. The art is going. And I'm very sorry to hear about that from your work. Like, they expended 20 hours of work in 4 hours. That's ridiculous. The art is going well. We made some happy little trees. We made some happy little trees before the break. And now I think I'm going to continue on making these awesome blue flowers. Because I love these blue flowers with all my heart. And probably going to work on the fungus. Because, gosh dang it! I'm going to finish this! I will! I also kind of might want to get rid of all of this. So this is what it looks like without any of the sketch layer on it. Looking pretty good. The base colors are getting there. I love that Dave just came back to just post 11 out of 10. He's been here the whole time. He's watching it on his laptop. Did you just throw the laptop in the frame? There it is. Alright, Pooh, we're gonna need to find a way for this to work so that I can see the screen and that you're still in frame. I mean, type in chat. He could just, like, watch you. He's giving me the numbers, man. Come on. You know how Twitch works. He's giving me the numbers. I gotta get a partner somehow. That's true, then he can't chat. That's true. How was your guys' break? Did you all get some food? Get some water? Rehydrate, dehydrate? All those things? Oh, thank you so much for hosting, Matt. I really appreciate that. Gotta boost them numbers. Exactly. Ooh, steaks are almost done. I love steak. Steak is so good. Mmm. Yum. Popcorn. That sounds awesome. What did you season your popcorn with? Jalapenos, ooh. My desktop is too busy crunching files to see the stream on that one. True, he's crunching all those Illustrator files. Treat yourself, heck yeah. I personally do not like jalapenos, but I can see how that would be good on popcorn. Definitely started drawing before when a game was open. Yeah, same. My computer, I do really mean things to my computer. Like drawing while there's games open or watching something, playing a game and also drawing at the same time. My computer does not like me very much, I don't think. With like all of Chrome open at one time. Oceanic, thank you so much for hosting. Also, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Yes, John, listen to D20. Yes, D20 is amazing. Where's John's coming? He tabs and all that. Very true. It's like popcorn jalapeno powder stuff I got in the popcorn section. Shh, don't tell anybody. I won't tell anyone. Your popcorn secret is safe with me. How am I? I'm doing pretty good. I was a little anxious earlier today, but I'm doing better. Thank you for asking. What kind of remote, how's your remote work going? I appreciate that. Yeah, my anxiety's been kind of been really hard recently. It's probably because of all of the changes in my life, and my brain doesn't really know how to handle that. I've never been really good at change. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love living on my own and with my roommates and all that stuff. It's been so much fun, and I've had a very good time, and there, honestly, nothing bad has happened, but my brain just can't stop thinking about all of the horrible things that could happen, so. Not very good at change. But I'm trying my best. Where do you get your Twitch layout? This Twitch layout right here, I made myself. But my break screen and all that is, I got off of Streamlabs. Let me see. There's thing on Streamlabs OBS, and like there's like an editor, which is what you use to stream, and then there's a thing called themes, and you can download those themes and use those in your streams. So, my break screen, my starting screen, and my gaming setup is all in the watercolor theme, and then my like AMA. I'll show you. So. Gaming layout, and this is under watercolor, and then I've got another one, which is Village, and this is sort of like my chat. This is sort of my chatting slash AMA version. So this is Village. The other one is watercolor, and the one that I have on my screen is called Untitled, and that's the one that I've been using. Yeah, change is hard and stressful, especially when it upsets R. How's that? Is that better? In terms of music? Yeah, sorry. Scenes or the new themes basically that I switch between have different settings. And I was just, it was a visual aid. Sorry about the music. Sorry. Sorry. I forgot about that. Change is hard and stressful when it upsets her, yeah. Oh, thank you, Oceanic. I really appreciate that. Yeah, I'm not super worried, but it's life. And sometimes your brain just really, 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 really doesn't like how things work. Oh, thanks, Gaddy. Yeah, moving is in the top 10 life stressors. Yeah, for sure. I found that out. The actual moving part didn't really stress me out. It was sort of like changing my normal routine is what stressed me out. # streamer life, it happens. Sometimes you forget these things, and you're like, whoops. Well, guess I gotta do that now. Brains suck. Oh, Amethyst, please take care of yourself. I'm very sorry you got into an argument with your mom, but please, please, please take care of yourself. That is the most important. Have one more hour, so thank you for hanging out, Oceanic. Have fun lurking. Now it's time to relax and draw some sun. Honestly, I have probably a lot more line art to do, but I'm ignoring that fact because I don't want to do it. Though, that's probably the next thing I have to do, honestly. Oops. There we go. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. I didn't realize how cool that looked. That looks so cool. I'm experimenting with some lightless art here because I refuse to do any more line art. True. You found me out. Ah. Well, that's not super cool. That wasn't very cool of your mom to do. Man, I love that. That is so cool looking. No, it's better over here. Because this is a pretty dense forest, so I'm trying to show that. But also, I want some sky. Yeah, I like that. Nope. Go away, blue line. Chesek, welcome to the stream! How are you doing? Yes, it is normal this time. No power outages so far. We've gotten 2 hours in with no power outages. Knocking on wood that there's no more power outages. Is that a pig head? Where? This is a person. Oh, right here. I was like, what's a pig head? I'm drawing a pig. This is Pua. It's a Pua. This is my streaming buddy. If I have to, in your literal lap. I forgot. I was like, a pig? What? Whoops. No, this is Pula. My stream and friend, who, if I have to take a quick bathroom break, watches over the stream for me. Finally unpacked her today. And, yeah. Yes, from Moana. In your literal lap. Whoops. I forgot. Thank you, friends. So far. I don't know if I know. I don't like that. I want lighter. Lighter browns over here. Lighter browns. Thank you for the blessings, guys. Off topic, but I noticed your comic on Webtoons comes under canvases, so it's hard to search. I don't know if it affects algorithms. Yeah, on Webtoons, since it is not, the thing with publishing things on Webtoons is that it has to first get really popular on Canvas, which is like a platform where anyone can post their comic for free, and in order for it to be actually a popular thing on Webtoons, you have to get a whole bunch of hits on Canvas first, and it has to become very popular on Canvas, and then Webtoon will basically, like, pick it up and promote it on their platform for you, and you'll get paid by Webtoon then. So, that's sort of, like, the thing. So there's Canvas, and then there's Webtoon, and my comic is not currently super popular. thank you, Chessick. I really appreciate that. I hope you enjoy it. So that's why it's on Canvas. So the algorithm on Canvas is not as good as it is on regular Webtoon, specifically because Webtoon doesn't, so we just have to make your comic famous. Exactly. Yeah. I gotta get picked up by Webtoon. But thank you for letting me think. Yeah, that's sort of the reason why, but I'm glad you were able to find it. Since I was away for that time, where are we with commissions? I currently finished the other two quick doodles, so if you would like me to continue yours, how many accounts do I need? if you would like to have me continue yours, I would love to do your quick doodle. I'm currently just putting a whole bunch of trees in this picture. That's currently what I'm doing. Slime's redeemed, but yes. Also, Altenens, welcome back. It's good to see you. How was dinner? Yes. All right. I will pull up that Cassandra piece and save this real quick. Just making a whole bunch of trees. Alright, pull up that Cassandra piece. Come on. There we go. Yeah! There we go! Look at it! It looks so good so far. I'm pretty... Wow. Alright. Oh, right. I forgot to do the... I haven't done that. I didn't forget. I chose not to do the hands. Alright. I guess we'll do this. I guess we'll draw some hands now. That should probably be the first thing I do. Alright. Pulling up my timer. Pulling up the timer. Alright. Timer. Continuing this Cassandra piece in 20 minutes. Let's do this! Alright, so hands first. My artistic opinion recommends fingers. The day is here! Grabby tentacle fingers for- I'm not nursed. It's okay. I like your artistic opinion of fingers. Many other people in this chat will say that I should make her have tentacle hands. And... No! Just... If Photoshop will load... Also a valid opinion. There we I know that I just saved something, so you're flipping out. Tentacle hands 2020. I mean, it's still early. That's true. I mean, if you guys really want me to do tentacle hands, you can. We have a system in place where I would draw a tentacle hand. It's called Quig Doodles. Okay, we've got a hand sketch. We've got a hand. And then we're gonna just... And then we're gonna... Hand hacks! amazing. I made you something real quick, like a 10-minute art thing that you could use for the break screen. Oh my gosh, Haku! You did? That is so sweet! I can't wait! I cannot wait! I can't wait to see it! Oh my gosh, Haku! Thank you! I mean, that's very good. I gotta get real close. Okay. Come on. I'm counting on this hand to look good. That does not look good. How could you? Fingers. I'm the pungent troll. Just strolling through the pungent. Let's see how good that line art was when it loads. Okay, not bad! I'll take it! Fingers! Fingers! Hands, I've done it! Fingers! Oops. I'm a hand dye concept for a future doodle. That's amazing. That's so funny. You guys are gonna win me over with puns, and I don't know how I feel about that, because that's brilliant. It's very good. Oh, dang it! I'm erasing the wrong thing. There we go. That's what I wanted to be erasing. Thank you. So last week, Bo was really scared by a few bikes and a really loud car going past us and ran straight home. Ever since, she only wants to go a bit down the street and goes back home unless I carry her past the street. She'll walk to the park and our neighborhood explore and walk back. Aww. That's so sad. I'm so sorry that she was so scared. Yes. I think it's a she, right? Yes, she. Good. I knew it. I thought I read it, but I wasn't 100% positive. Nico, what happened? What did you do? Nico, what did you do? What did you do? I'm gonna be on my own stream since I'm gonna listen to my phone. Well, have a very good stream, Haku. And she's just going on 10 months, so she's still on the second fear stage. Aww. Oh, Bo, you're so cute. But yeah. I mean, I feel like I'm like that, even though I'm an adult. If something scares me, I'm like, I'm avoiding that area at all costs. Alright, Nico has redeemed a quick doodle. Just chambering that in here. Oh no! What do you want me to draw? Why are you saying sorry in advance? What is happening? I'm scared, me too. I'm scared too, Clockface. We're just waiting with bated breath. I'm sure that's what's gonna happen, LH. Shading. Some quick shading. 7 minutes worth of shading. Well, hopefully less than 7 minutes worth of shading, because I still want to do some detail work on the tail, but shading's more important. Or is that a Punjab? Is it Punjab beneath Punratty Castle, or is it in the punch? Oh my gosh. Thank you for the reminder, Nightbot. I really appreciate it. You've been sentenced to the pungeons, Dad. We've all been put in there at one point, so welcome to the pungeon. Doing the tail as fast as I can. Doing the tail as fast as I can. I saw there's pun rats in the pun ratty, oh my god. I have not been punching yet. That's very true. Haku has not yet been sentenced to the pungeon. I feel like we've let Haku slide on one too many occasions. Penelope the pun rat. We've got 3 minutes. Making these scales as fast as possible. Should she have a weapon? Ooh. You want a weapon in 3 minutes? I mean, I'll do my best, but... I get a pet in the pungeon too? Yes, you do. Even if you're in the pungeon, how can we deny you your pets? Pets are essential. It's 100% allowed. I'm very aware of the time. Ah! Shush! I'm so close! Like a mermaid with a fish and I was kind of going into dark territory there. Lesbian icon. Ooh. That hair. Just gotta do the highlights to really make her hair pop, okay? That's the cool glowing part. Alright, fine. I'm done. Okay, I'm done. Oh, thanks, LH. I appreciate that. Haha, I said I was done and I turned the timer off, but I lied. Clockface. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Bye! We're gonna be ending here pretty soon, so. This next one. Alright. We have time for one more before the end of this stream, so hit me with it. Hit me with it, Nico. Is Ellen now a bitch? Yay! Yes! This was a fun mermaid to work on. I had a blast. Cassandra the mermaid! Well, Moon Sandra, to be fair. That hair. I want that. Yes. Oh, man. Just the wall of shushes are amazing. I love the wall of shushes. Those aren't tentacles. I have a feeling that Nico's gonna be making me draw some tentacles here pretty soon. But maybe not. The Pungent Troll says, nice one. Clocking out. Oh my god. Oh, Dad. Those aren't what? Tentacles! I said tentacles, not anything else. I didn't say anything else, I said tentacles. Nothing else! Nico's keeping us in suspense! I was gonna say in expense. We're going to towards the end of the stream and my brain is fried. Fill a page with black and white sketchbook doodles for the next 10 minutes with not tentacles. Okay. Everything you can see the chat suggests for the next 10 minutes. But, oh my gosh. Okay. Use an ink brush. Oh my goodness. That is a lot. Okay. 11 tickles. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick because having to dehydrate just a little bit will really rack my focus. So I'm gonna leave Pua here. I'm gonna leave Pua here real quick. Save Cassandra, and then I'll be, and for the next 10 minutes, I will do that. All right. Chat, please be reasonable with your requests. Go for simple things. Yes. Are you gonna spend quick doodle points for this, Nico? Or did he already do that? I think he did. I'm pretty sure he did. Yes. Okay. I couldn't remember. I was doing other things. He did. Yeah. You already did. All right. 10 tickles are not enough. 11 bananas in pajamas. All right, guys. I will be right back. It's on the other side. There we go. Pua, watch them. I'll be right back.
They say history is written by the victor's soul.
All right, I'm back and I'm ready to take on this 11 giraffe journey. This has 11 giraffe energy and I'm here for it. Also, Tells, welcome. Welcome to the stream. It's so good to see you. All right. Is Breacher young to know bananas in pajamas? I might be. I don't know. I've heard of it, but I don't really know what it is. Yes, you're just in time for chaos! Alright. Okay. Let's do this. Guns in the tortilla. Alright. Yes, please, for an ease of seeing, please put your suggestions in all caps. So that I can see them. File new. Thank you. Alright. I'll put on 10 minutes on the clock. And then after this, we're saying goodbye to the stream! Because I have to eat dinner. Alright. Ahem. If anyone wants to get in some quick suggestions right now, now's the time. But 10 minutes. Starting. It says only 10. Nico said 10. And then he said for 10 minutes. All right. This is what we're doing. With an ink pen. All right. Godzilla tortilla. Okay. So Godzilla sort of in like a this shape. It's kind of like Ferb. Sword. Cactus. I'm gonna see, look, these are the building. These are the skyscrapers that the Godzilla tortilla is breaking down. Godzilla tortilla. Rawr. Okay. I see a unicorn. Unicorn. Singing pancake. Pancake. Whimsy waffle. Okay. There's a lot of waffles. Okay. Oh, I see Pua sketch. I'll do that first. Waffle. I have to make these smaller. Oh no, what does the whimsy symbol look like? Discord! There we go! It's a little rocket. And it goes like this. And then there's world. And it goes like that. And then we've got a waffle. Whimsy waffle! To make it a little bit more three-dimensional. And it's covered in syrup. Whimsy waffle! Happy watermelon! Okay! Do what? I think watermelon. There! I don't know what the outside of a watermelon looks like. It kind of looks like a fruit, but whatever. Watermelon! What's going on? Me too, Chesek. I don't know. Fort French Fry. Okay. There's the door into Fort French Fry. A beard with glasses. Got it. Beard with glasses. Burb with a beard with glasses. Okay. For a French fry, it's gonna be a little small. Potato, okay. Potato. Kitten toe beans. Kitten toe beans! Singing frog! Okay! Oh my gosh, you would think that I would know how to draw this face fast. There we go! Fast! That pickle pick. The Nightpod suggests the entire Phoenix. Time for one more! Corn with teeth! Okay. Corn with teeth! Ta-da! 10 minutes! That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15! Speed Doodles is a great game. This was very fun. It really made me do it down into its base elements. And you can see that some of them I took a lot more time on, and some of them I did not. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys so much for this. I think I nailed Pua, Ario, and the unicorn, I will say. I also like the Godzilla tortilla. I'm pretty proud of that one, too. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. The watermelon is extremely cute. We've got the frog. Singing pancake, potato, beard with glasses, bird with beard with glasses. Oh my gosh, Chessic, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the brigade. Welcome to Having Wings. I hope you like it. Oh, what a nice time. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Oh my gosh, thank you guys so much for this wonderful stream. Who should we raid today? Who should we raid? Oh my gosh. Who should we raid? Too much fun, had to. I love it. I thank you so much for subscribing. We're so glad to have you here. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna save this though. 10-min speed doodle challenge. There we go. For those of you that don't know, are not a part of my Discord, after every stream, I put what we worked on stream in the Discord, in the gallery, so if you would like to see, all of the absolutely wonderful, art and suggestions that were made by my community and, that they made me draw, please, please, please join the Discord. Also, I'm an affiliate here on Twitch, as Chessic just, pointed out. I am an affiliate, which means that you can subscribe to my channel if you like what you see. Twitch is one of the main modes of income for me right now, so if you would like to support me, subscribing is a great way to do so. If you would like to support me in other ways, I do have a Ko-fi. I also have an Etsy store and a Redbubble, which has, my Etsy store has the, Volume 1 of my comic, as well as a whole bunch of prints. A new print will be posted tomorrow. Northern Lights will be posted tomorrow, so if you are interested, please, please, please go check out my Etsy. Or want a new wallpaper. True! Or if you want a new wallpaper, feel free to join the Discord. I also have a Redbubble store, which has a lot of my merch from this channel, so if you like the emotes on this channel, if you like some of my sayings and you'd like those on a t-shirt, please, please, please go and check that out. There are shush masks on my Redbubble, so if you would like a mask that has my shush emote on it, that That has been a pretty good seller. So if you are interested in that, that is on my Redbubble. Another great way to support me. You can find all my links thanks to my wonderful wonderful mods in the chat. And yeah, I mentioned this a little bit earlier, but just as a reiteration, chapter 2 of the Phoenix is completely finished. So if you would like to binge all of the Phoenix that has been currently updated, you can do so right now. We are starting intermission 2 this week, so it'll give you a good insight into the characters. So if you are interested, definitely go check that out. I even said the Piccola's in a very erect posture. Oh no, Tells. Oh no. Might have to make this a recurring thing now. Ooh, I would be okay with it. This has been fun. I did like this. I did like this a lot. There's a new thing in my Etsy tomorrow. Oh, also, just a quick thing. If you liked watching me, having me draw your stuff here, you can also pay me to draw your stuff by asking me to draw commissions for you. So if you want me to draw like a really big piece or something kind of like this or like this, but 902? Thank you so much for the follow, 902. My commissions are currently open. So if you are interested, please check out my commissions. I have emote commissions, chibi commissions, full portrait, full bust, full character commissions, and poster commissions up right now. So definitely thank you, John. So yeah, definitely go check that out. I think that's all for my spiel. I don't want to do too much of a spiel, but I do have some new things happening. So definitely go check that out. I think, yes, thank you, mods. Also, thank you all so much for being here today. I had so much fun. Thank you, Clockface. Thank you, Geekouts. Thank you, Amethyst. And thank you, Nico, for all of the wonderful quick doodle suggestions today. And one of these days, I will finish Radius. I'll do it. Standing ovation. Yes. Thank you, mods. You keep this channel safe. But let's see. Who should we raid today? Who are you guys feeling? I know Xander was streaming earlier. He might still be. Let me see. So I know that Xander is currently streaming. We could go raid Xander. He has... Ooh. He's got a lot of viewers right now. Is there anyone else? Is Hako still streaming? It didn't pop up on my thing. Oh, no, there we go. It didn't pop up that Hako's still streaming. Twitch, what you doing? Twitch, how could you? All right, we're gonna raid Haku. You guys say that Haku's still alive? So I believe you. My Twitch is just being sad. Let's raid Haku and bring all of the brigade love over to Haku. What's Haku streaming today? I'm sure Haku will tell me in the brigade Discord. I will just have to look. Ah, they're playing the Long Dark. All right, let's watch them play some Long. Silly Twitch, Haku's streaming. Kicks Twitch in the Twitch. All right. Let's bring Haku up real quick. All right, there's Haku. I found it. Wings! Yes, prepare the emotes. Fly on over to Haku's channel. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I will see you all on Thursday where I will be streaming some more Beyond Blue if you are interested or don't know what Beyond Blue is. Beyond Blue is a beautiful, absolutely beautiful, ocean exploration game. So we're gonna go play some Beyond Blue on Thursday. And then on Saturday, we're going to continue drawing Radius and more on Sleeping City fan art because last week, my power had different idea and I'm going to do it. But my power can't stop me. So yes. And I'll over to your Discord DMs. Sounds great, Amethyst. All right. I love you guys. You guys are absolutely wonderful. Thank you all so much for an amazing stream. Let's go give Haku all the love. Mwah. Bye. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye, everybody. Mwah. Love you.